소환사의 협곡에 오신 것을 환영합니다.
나 같은 존재와 맞서는 적은 없을 거야.
미니언 생성까지 30초 남았습니다.
But enemies are full diamonds, so we're not in smurf queue. That's pretty good, right? That means that we will win, hopefully. If you run a passive, you're just like 5 armor and magic resist for every dragon. It's like the most basic passive you can like ever have, right? It's a pretty shitty passive. Honestly, what they did was pretty useless, like hitting that much, because I couldn't pull the buff to the ground.
First blood.
This is not something we want to see. This one especially we don't. Shit. He gave me 40 gold. Wait, he's actually still here. I'm gonna die. I don't want bad teammates, but I'm keep getting them. What is this shit? I can't. I just can't play the game. I'm not allowed. I only want farm. And they are not allowing me. They just inking my game away every single time. How does he miss this E? It was so important to hit it. How does he fucking die at 2? Just roaming top again. Yeah, but I took this. Flash steeled it. Okay. Let's help him. My weapon is 2 level down. Why do I actually have a javelin? The champ is so bad top lane. Unless it's like a counter matchup. Unless you're playing like Ken, no Jace. Ah. It's not playable. Sadly not playable. The game is just fucking disgusting. There was just nothing we could do. This is a big diff to Smurf Q. Yeah, the quality of the game just went to extreme shit. It's actually crazy. Like I have a feeling I'm playing like with bots. Random. I don't know where it was. Wait, I should not go there. Who's right? I can't handle it. Or top laner. Well, can't see it. This is why it's like randomly EQing all like permanently in. Maybe you got a flash on him actually. That's a good role by FOP, not gonna lie. It's like important as we just FF the game with. Now we can kill Ezreal. Any pushes or something. Just EQ him. Okay, so we have to play it really slow. I just died for this guy. Because he's not ready to EQ him. How can they be so shit here? This guy is like legit a bot. I'm not kidding you guys. It's actually a computer. It's seriously a computer. This guy is not a human. He just doesn't go on him. As you use his E, he does not EQ him. Why? Because he is made out of metal. Right? Only solution. We'll actually have to fucking play a fifth one. I can't believe it. He's EQ before, okay, and then he can ult and still get Ezreal's flash. It doesn't matter, he should just chase him. And not farm. They go back to fucking the wave or whatever he did. It was so true what he did. Silas without using ult. I actually can't. I can't play this. This is not playable. It's just not. This is legit not playable. I don't have humans. I actually don't have humans. For real not. This is the first time I have not been passing to Cookie. Bye bye. As I was like, every time I was just passing to him. I don't know why I was doing it, right? So mad that I got a spray. He's like so mad. He would still die. Agony, Tanya Sumida. Yeah, we got game 5. This game is not stable. It for sure isn't. Like, it doesn't matter how much the enemies throw. It's an actual 3v5, right? We have just two people running it. And with running it, I don't mean running it. I mean being that bad that it actually looked like intentional. Also, that guy has Infinity Edge. You see what I mean? Like, yeah, I really can't play this. I cannot. I just can't. They have to be bots. If this is a human, I am very sorry for him. He will have a hard life.